Hey guys, I welcome everyone, my cuteful squad, my cuteful gang or cuteful girls, whatever name you like, and I welcome all the fans of Iba Halal. This is another video in the series of shades of Iba Halal lipsticks, and this is the red series. I have done the pink series. I will put the link in the description box or at the end of the video or up here on the eye. You can check all the three things. Why am I doing this series is that because I'm getting personal messages, I get comments that please tell me the shades of pink, please tell me the shades that will suit me, but I cannot comment on the shades that according to skin tone. Basically you need to decide which lipstick you like and which will suit you. And the purpose of making this series is that it will be very very easy for you guys to find out what are the shades of red, what are the shades of pink, and which are the shades of brown, and which are the shades of purple. So you just have to click on one video and that would be like this one. For example, this one, this is the shades of red, and you will find all the shades of Iba Halal lipstick matte and the moisturizing one both. So I hope you will find this video useful, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new here and click on that notification bell as well. Let's get started. Shades of red. I hope you have enjoyed this video, and I hope you all like the shades of red in Iba Halal, because I love all the shades of Iba Halal lipstick because they all, most of them suits me. Pinks doesn't suit me too much, but reds, browns and oranges also don't suit me too much, but reds and browns and purples also suits me. And I will do the next series of the remaining series are the brown and the nudes and the orange and the purple one. And again, I don't know when I will upload the video, so keep watching and don't forget to click on the bell button, because whenever I upload a video you will get notified and you don't want to miss these series because they are very very useful and very very easy for you if you want to go and buy the lipstick online. Don't forget to like, share and comment and subscribe also. As usual, I shall see you in my next video. Bye.